Migration is the movement of people and has occurred as long as mankind has existed. It is linked with global issues including economic growth, poverty and human rights. Migration can have many social and economic benefits, but also presents challenges. A lot of people migrate to another country looking for a better life because in some countries the poverty is very high due to the security, health, and religious or political persecution. These problems occur because there is a very high poverty rate. People from those countries try to migrate, but they usually do it in very bad conditions, in little boats, with cold and without security. But there are some people that they help in this way. They give them life vests, they pass them to another boat that is bigger. Living in a foreign seems to be very hard, specifically if it's a country with a different language. Adaptation to a new culture, customs and gastronomy could be very difficult. As they have these differences, they usually need some help. People that migrate, the immigrants, had their own opinion about the effects of migration in host countries.
Buenas tardes. Me llamo Malika y soy de Marruecos y he vivido en Toledo, en Villa Cañas y en Guipúzcoa.
He venido aquí cuando tenía 24 años a entrar a España. Sitio donde he encontrado fácilmente el trabajo es en Guipúzcoa. Aquí encontré muchas oportunidades y fácilmente estudios. Sitio en donde me han tratado muy bien es aquí en Guipúzcoa. Me dieron estudios y luego trabajo. Y antes de eso me dieron ayudas para que puedo mantener a mi familia. Ayudas en alquiler y los estudios que he estudiado yo y mi marido también.
Anyway, immigrants can find a lot of advantages and disadvantages in the host country, taking in account that there is a very big difference between the origin and the host country. In any case, they usually need some help to build their new life in a new country. There are some organizations to help immigrants. Some of the organizations give them food, clothes, money, etc. if it is necessary. As we have seen, some immigrants usually have a lot of difficulties in their host country, but also some receive help from different organizations. Most of the organizations help the refugees, immigrants. However, have the immigrants received help in the host country?
Bueno, udalak ongizate saietik dauzkain badat laguntza, immigrantei edo bideratutako, baina egia da ez da hola nolabaiteko protokolo zehaz bat, kasoek bantzeko ez. Hori da bat, bueno, badago astean behin sosarrazekeriak elkarteak bere zerbitzu ematen die. Bako beharrak edo dituzten emigrantei, beraien beharra bideratzeko, laguntza eskatzeko, eta gero baita ere daude, Caritas eta beste ema berakunde, oinarrizko laguntzeek ematen dituzten. Udalak ongizatetik bideratzen ditu, baina egizan horre utxune nabarmen bat detektatu dugu, da esan inguruko hainbat herritan badaude, harrera planak, eta da esan momentutan ez dago, eta bueno, gure iniziatiba baten ondorioz, orain txari da bizikidetza mailetik lantzen, da esan inen mailan, lehenengo harrera plana edo, atorkinei beraie, beha esan atortze hori, ba, errezteko, eta laguntzeko dinamika bat, martxan jarritzeko. Bueno, ikuste laguntza mota ezberdina dela, ez? Emigrantea beraren hundi datorren alde handia dago, badatozte emigrante batzuk hizkuntza, hemengo hizkuntzetako bat behintzat menderatzen dutena, gaztelania, bego amerikarra gehien bat. Hoiek hizkuntza maila aldetik ez daukaten beste arazo, baina badatu beste torkin gune bat, etorkin batzu, beste gune batzu dietu zena, Europaki aldetik, Afrikatik, horiek asko, lehenengo arazoa, ulermenean, hizkuntzan eta inkluso alfabetizazioan, eta ikasketa arazoekin erizen dituzte, orduan, laguntza mota bat, hortik noski ezinbesteko egitzen, izan beharko lukela, eta gero, bueno, lehenengo beste arazo onditako bat, etxe bizitzaren izaten da, eskolaratzea, bueno, hor bat dute gabezi batzuk, bideratu gara dudena, edo zilu daletatik. Nei dutzez, ez dagoela plan bat, orokor bat, ematen dira gauzak oso banaka, islatuak, dutzez, plan orokor bat behar dula, ez horregatik da, harrera plan hori, ez harrera plan hori izan beharko du, benetan behar horiek identifikatu, eta behar horiek irantzuna emango dienak, eta azkenen protokolo bat alik eta zehatzena bat izendatzea, ba, bero hori lantzeare errexago izaten dalako, eta bueno, behar nagusiak identifikatu, eta behar nagusiei irantzuna emango dien protokolo bat. Hori da, pixka, bilatuko duguna, eta hori ustez, faltan da. Laguntza eraginkorrak badie, baina uste dugu osotasun bat faltatzen. Baki esan, nire pixka falta motatzen. Jut bere garaian egitezen horako integrazio dinamika batzuk. Udalak lagunduak, baina beti ere beste eragile bat izan da beti bultzatu jamun da, ez? Hor bere garaian bat egite izan zen. Horain ere egiten die eskualde maian, ba, torkinak, beste, hemengo etorkinekin nolako elkartuke bat bazkarantza guten da, jendea bere itxitara, edo bere egiten gure itxitara, eta hor bat daude horregi da, integrazio hori errezteko dinamikak gehiago eta egoki ditzatela, bat anok ere guk berai gehiago ezagutzeko, bere guk gehiago ezagutzeko, eta elkarbizitza sano bat egiten da zerbait, baina gehiago.
The city hall tries to give some help to the immigrants, but they usually aren't enough. It's very difficult for the immigrants to go to another country with different culture and traditions. Also, they usually leave relatives in the originary country. In conclusion, when some immigrants migrate to another country, they can have positive or negative consequences. Regarding positive consequences, they can find a better job, good education, but on the other hand, they haven't found a better job or not found a job, not found a house.
Yeah.
Or not found a job in a long time.
They have a chance to deal with raw moments and to have a lot of time to find a better, more prosperous life or be lucky and find a better job and have a higher quality life as quick as possible. Normally, the immigrant jobs are very hard and tiresome. Nevertheless, they have to work in this type of jobs to get ahead of their families and likewise. When they immigrate, they have to leave behind their cultures, religions, and gastronomy. For example, when they go to a host country, they have to adapt and accept a new and different culture, religion, educational system, and gastronomy.
Thank you.